One of the most helpful services available to distant students is an ARKLink card. ARKLink is an organization of Arkansas libraries whose goal is to facilitate cooperation and expand access to resources among member libraries around the state. An ARKLink card allows you to check out a limited number of items from participating university libraries in Arkansas. For example, if you are a student at Harding University Northwest Arkansas Professional Center in Rogers, Arkansas, an ARKLink card will allow you to check out a limited number of items from University of Arkansas libraries. Specific policies and privileges are determined by each participating library. To apply, complete a short online form found under Services on the homepage of our website. Current Harding students, staff, and faculty in good standing with Brackett Library can apply for an ARKLink card. If approved, the card will be mailed to the address in the form. Each library you visit will have their own policies, so be sure to bring your new ARKLink card, your Harding ID if you have one, and a photo ID, such as your driver's license. ARKLink cards must be renewed each semester for students and each year for faculty. To renew your card, use the same form. To learn more about ARKLink and to see a list of participating libraries, visit the consortium's homepage. To see if an item is close to you, check the database WorldCat, where you can see all the libraries that own an item.